Hello friends, so today we'll be learning about the concept of the force of friction. So the force of friction can be of two types, static and dynamic. So both the forces of friction always opposes relative motion. So for example, if my pen is moving in this direction on the ground, then the friction will be on the backward direction. So for example, this object is moving in front, then the friction will be acting on the backward direction on the object, and friction will be acting on the forward direction on the ground. So friction basically wants the ground to catch up with the velocity of the object, so it is acting in the front for it, and it wants the object to be at rest same as the ground, so it will act as a backward. So it will not oppose motion, but it will oppose the relative motion between two surfaces in contact. Suppose there is an almira and a person is trying to push it, but he or she is not able to push it by their applying their force. So they are applying a force of capital F on the almira, and even if the almira is not moving, but there is a force of friction between the almira and the ground. So the friction is acting in this direction on the almira and obviously on the backward direction on the ground without any relative motion happening right now, but it is trying to oppose the relative motion which can happen due to this force. So this kind of friction is called a static friction. And if the relative motion has already started and then that friction is acting, that is called a dynamic friction. Hope you understood the concept of friction. Thank you, friends.